For over a decade, the night before Halloween has had a darker and deadlier nickname in the inner city.